Oh, hey, Kay, would you move this chair away so that someone doesn't fall on it? Don't get it caught. Be careful. Can you get it? Yeah, no?
That's fine.
Thank you. Well, perfect. We just didn't want anyone to fall on that. Oh, sorry.
We're on the air right now? Beautiful. Hi, everybody that's listening to us live, now that we know that.
Great. Yes, now that we know that. Good thing I didn't say anything embarrassing.
Gentlemen, welcome to the December show, IWL's Mad Reaction. I'm so happy to see you. Our bartender is en route. If he does not show up, I will swag you drinks to get you drunk. And we start a pre-show match. We'll be right back.
Well, here we go, Dee Dee. We are kicking things off with a Mad Reaction with a three-show match. Two men making their debut here at the IWO. We have Biagio Crescendo, and I hope I'm pronouncing his name right, because it's very long.
Exactly. We can call him Charming, because that's what he calls himself.
Well, I can tell he's got the nice gloves, he's got the sweater tied around his neck.
Yeah.
He's very, very proper.
Yeah.
Maybe trying to bring some etiquette here to the Insane Wrestling League.
Perhaps, or some flashy things, who knows.
Definitely trying to make a name for himself here tonight. But he's going to have a tough task ahead of him in the name of Mr. Ali Hussein. Another young up-and-comer really wants to get his name out here in the IWL. Two guys wanting to join this prestigious, incredible wrestling organization that we have here in Southern California.
Absolutely. What an exciting opportunity for both these guys. And for us. We get to watch them.
We get to watch you guys. Both guys are also true definitions of what the breakout division is all about.
Yeah, absolutely.
And these guys want to break out.
The following singles contest is scheduled for one fall with a 15-minute time limit. Introducing first, staying to my right, hailing from the San Gabriel Valley, weighing in at 160 pounds, Biagio Crescendo! And his opponent, staying to my left, hailing from Tehran, Iran, weighing in at 150 pounds, Ali Hussein!
He seems a little surprised.
I know, we kind of had a mixed reaction for both.
Yeah. All right, well, what an exciting way to kick tonight off. This is Mad Reaction.
I know, I'm excited.
Oh, my goodness.
The last event of the year.
Me too. Me too, and kind of a follow-up to everything that happened at New Era 9. Boy, we are going to have some matches tonight.
We are, and like we said, we're kicking things off here with these two newcomers here to the IWL. Both have something to prove. Let's see who will take advantage of the opportunity.
Absolutely. I can't wait to see this. Crescendo, is that how we're pronouncing this?
Crescendo or Crescendo or Biagio or the guy with the glove?
He's got an amateur background, an amateur wrestling background, so it's going to be really interesting to see if that gives him any advantage tonight in the ring.
But Ali Hussein is no stranger to wrestling here in Southern California.
No, he's not.
But he's been trying to work his way up the ranks and getting this chance. Vic Luna has seen him, seen his progression, and has given him the shot here in our pre-show match at Mad Reaction.
Yeah, this looks really good right now. Some of that amateur wrestling that we were just talking about.
That's right.
There we go. Nice. Look at that. Wow, he's got a quickness that's going to be helpful for him, I think, in the match. Ooh.
Nice face plant there.
My goodness, a brutal face plant. That was too fast.
You know, there's something about this Biagio guy I'm real liking. I'm really like, you know, he's certainly very cocky, but in an organization like the IWL, that's very important. That's definitely a way to get noticed. I mean,
attitude
certainly what Eric Cross is known for.
Oh my goodness, yeah, attitude is everything, right? So they say. Yeah, you know, they're both looking really good. I'm impressed so far with both of these guys.
The Irish what now? Off the ropes is Hussein. Ducks a clothesline. Whip back himself.
Ooh.
Oh, big elbow to the chin.
Yeah. Oh, wow, that was nice.
Oh, and out goes Biagio.
Oh, and he hit that apron really hard.
Uh-oh, looks like...
Uh-oh. You know what that means.
We might have some airtime early. Oh!
Ooh.
Cut off by Crescendo.
Oh, and that had to hurt. See some action outside, maybe.
Now you're talking about the action here. What about the action we're going to have later on tonight? Finally going to have Justin Reich and Damon Devine one-on-one.
Oh, finally.
Oh, look at this.
Oh.
Flapjack on the hardest part of the ring.
Ouch.
Very innovative.
That'll take a few teeth out.
A few teeth, a jaw.
Right.
Maybe a nose.
Yeah, my goodness.
But neither of these men want their debut to end in a count out, that is for
sure. Oh, yeah. No, no, no. That'd be terrible. Someone wants to win. Uh-oh.
Diageo's taking his eye off the ball. This is his first time around these fans, and that's what happens. He took his eye off the ball, gets kicked in the face by Ali Hussein.
Yeah, that was good for him to capitalize on that. Ooh.
Whoa!
Whoa! Jeez.
You want to talk about innovation?
My goodness. Ow. He may have hurt himself more than he hurt Crescenzo.
It almost looked like he got tied up in a top rope, but he altered himself and gave a devastating elbow drop to the floor.
Well, and you know, that's some of that experience that he's got. Uh-oh, grabbing the charming one by his beautiful hair.
Well, that should be an automatic disqualification. I mean, you know, you don't touch a man's hair. Knee to the gut by Hussein.
Ooh. Oh, listen to that. Oh, my God, that was right to the throat. And the crowd saying one more time. My goodness.
Well, you know, the IWO crowd always, you know, they want blood.
All right. Yeah, they're a frisky bunch, I agree.
Yeah, they're a wild bunch, that's for sure. On the rope again. Oh, nice counter by Biagio. Oh, look at that.
Nice.
What a swinging neck breaker.
Yeah, nice. Whoa. He's trying to rally himself there a little bit. He can get the cover. That's all it takes. 1, 2, 3.
Let's see. He's got him down. Cover 1, 2. No, Hussein kicks out.
Crowd was getting behind him a little bit, too, which is kind of nice.
Yeah, the crowd is kind of divided 50-50 here in this match.
Right, I think so. Well, they're new. They don't know what to expect, you know?
Yeah.
We've not seen them before here. And so, nice.
Gets him up. Oh, counter. Oh, trying to lock in a crossface. Crossface applied.
Oh, he's got it.
He's got good position. He's nowhere near reaching a rope.
This could be it. Wow, he's really got it locked in.
He's locked in.
Too.
I'm honestly surprised Baggio's lasting this long in that devastating hold.
Me too.
Oh, look at him trying to reach. He gets the rope.
Got it.
That's great determination by Biagio. Again, one of these guys, you only make one first impression. Only one of these guys can win in their debut.
Right. Right. Well, we'll see. This is looking good. I'm impressed with
what we got here.
Oh. Ow.
You know, I've been seeing quite a few moves in this match that I haven't seen before.
Uh-huh.
A lot of great thinking by both men in this match. Hussein climbing up top.
Let's see.
What does he have in store for him now?
I don't know. We'll see.
Oh!
Wow! That was impressive.
Tiptoed over the top. Elbow drop cover. 1, 2.
Great balance.
And I think even more impressive, the fact that Crescenzo kicked out.
Yeah. Yeah, this is an excellent showing for both of these gentlemen.
Well, out of the ring once again.
Out of the ring again. Here we go.
And the crowd is running once again. I don't blame them.
Get up. Uh-oh. We'll see.
What a counter by Crescenzo. Kicking the feet out from under Hussein and having him crash on the apron once again.
Ooh, ow. Listen to that.
Oh, he's just clubbing away now.
Wow.
Let's see what he has in store. Oh, he's signaling for the post.
Ooh.
Oh, back right against the ring post. And I tell you, those posts don't move.
Ooh, no. And they are solid steel.
What's he planning now?
No. Ooh.
Again, he took his eye off the ball. Oh, no.
Oh, my.
Sliced bread onto the floor.
Wow, that was impressive. These guys, this is a great showing for both of these guys.
Well, again, this is an opportunity for one of them. They might not get another shot. They want to put it all on the line to impress Vic Luna to be on future IWO shows.
Absolutely.
And they are doing just that.
Absolutely. Yeah, these guys are really giving it their all.
And
this
they are exhausted.
Awesome.
Cover, yeah. 1, 2. And Biagio once again kicks out.
Only 2. He doesn't agree with that.
Well, he wants to win.
Yeah, and who could blame him? As you said, this is a great opportunity for both of these guys.
Oh, what do we got here? Airplane spin. Airplane spin by Crescenza.
Wow.
Hussein thought he ducked out of the way.
He got clocked.
Cover. 1, 2.
No, he kicked out. Gee, he looked like he was out.
Tell you what, the fact that this is our pre-show match is just a hint of things in store for later on tonight.
This is great. I'm so impressed with both of these guys.
Oh, what's he got in store?
Oh!
They both kicked each other. How often do you see that?
I don't know. Not very often, that's for sure.
Both men down. Referee making his count.
Oh, it would be terrible if it ended this way. They've got to get up.
Yeah, can you imagine if both of their debuts ended in a draw?
Oh, terrible. Well, maybe Mr. Luna would have to give them a second chance.
Crowd getting into a show in their admiration for both these guys pouring it on.
Absolutely, yeah. These guys are really giving it their all.
Oh, look. Oh, God, look at these guys.
Oh, man. Ouch.
Whoa.
Oh, do you hear that?
I don't think I've ever seen this fire out of Eli.
Wow.
Ali Hussein, there he goes. Oh.
Whoa. I think Crescenzo's a little dazed and confused there.
Ali trying to climb again. Well, he was successful earlier.
He was. That may be where he's best, up on top.
Let's see what he can do this time. Backsplash!
Wow, what momentum.
But he kind of hurt himself there.
I know. Oh, no, someone's
there are
moving.
No limits what guys in the IWO will do. 1, 2.
Oh.
Foot on the rope.
Oh, wow, you got to hand it to Crescenzo there. He really had a sense of where he was. And
great wearing awareness for the youngster.
Yeah, absolutely. That it usually takes years for guys to develop, you know, that sense of where they are. And you know, even when blinded and dizzy, they can find their way around the ring. Oh,
look at that. Distracting the referee.
Yeah.
Got a low blow in there. Ref didn't see it.
Uh-oh. What
oh, look at this.
Here? Uh-oh. Jeez.
Cobra clutch into like a flatliner. 1, 2.
Crazy.
He's got him.
There we go. That was it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this match, Biagio Crescenzo.
Wow.
Biagio Crescenzo getting a win on his debut.
Yeah.
I feel him and Tony Graziano would be best friends just based on their names.
There you go.
Look at that. And still showing some class.
There you go.
I'll tell you what, I want to see both of these guys in future IWO matches.
Me too. This was a great showing by both of these gentlemen.
And you think this was a great showing? Wait till you see the show we have later on tonight. Like we said a little bit earlier, Justin Ray, David Arn finally getting their hands on each other. Eric Cross and Simon Lotta, we know they hate each other.
Oh, man. Yeah, what a thing they've got going.
And, of course, our main event, Ray Rosas and Johnny Suave, one-on-one. So much in store for you tonight.
And that's a submission match, yeah?
I believe
so. I think that was a submission match at the request of the champion.
And we'll see what happens with that. And we're going to have so much more tonight at IWL's The Mad Reaction.
Alrighty, folks, we will officially kick off Mad Reaction in short order. A couple pieces of business. The bar is open. Yeah. Our kitchen is open. Our merch is open. And because it's December, and apparently my boss is not a bastard like me, we are doing something nice for charity. If you donate a toy for our toy drive, you in return get an entry to win a Roku 2 player. No, unfortunately, you in theory cannot watch porn, but you can't watch us. And that's just damn good. I will be back in short order. Grab your boobs, your snacks, get your butts in your seats, and hang on tight.